In this video, we'll be showing you how to connect your live Streamer AX310 to a dual PC setup with in-game chat. To start, connect the power adapter and USB cable to the live Streamer AX310. Next, make sure you connect the AX310 to a streaming PC using the cable provided. The live Streamer AX310 is a 6-track audio mixer. 3 of them are physical inputs: optical, line in, and XLR input. The other 3 are virtual tracks that can be routed on your streaming PC. Take the 3.5mm cable provided and connect one end to the line out of your gaming PC. Now, connect the other end of the cable to the line in on the AX310. Remember to select the line out on your gaming PC as your default playback device in the system settings. For in-game chat, now we need to send your mic's audio from AX310 to your gaming PC. To do this, first we will need to take another 3.5mm cable and connect the line out of your AX310 to the line in of your gaming PC. On your gaming PC, go to your system's audio settings and select line in as your default recording device. This way, your in-game chat will default to the line in as input. Going back to your streaming PC, on the Creator Central app, open the settings and select the output tab. In the line out output source, select chat mic from the drop-down menu. And that's it. You're done connecting your dual PC setup to the AX310 with in-game chat. Thanks for watching, and until our next video, stay safe and happy creating.